Kabogo, who had a short trial stint with the club, signed a one-year employment contract with the option to renew with Botswana Premier League side, Jwaneng Galaxy FC. That's Kabogo's ninth career club after spells with the likes of Victoria University, KCCA, AC Villa, Uvira, April Line, AS Vita, and Sebeta City. To begin with, like anyone moving to another country, players and their families must adjust to a new and unfamiliar environment.
Fabio Kabogo is my name. An international footballer, Ugandan, based in Botswana. My journey in Botswana has not been so swift or soft. It's been a tough one.
In terms of competition, it's tough to play for foreign clubs since they expect you to be a better player than them. In Botswana, each club is only allowed to use 5 foreign players, so you must be at your best to be considered. But this calls for determination, self-discipline, if you are to perform.
Found a Tanzanian defender who was already signed by then. I had to compete a lot to see that I get the contract. So God helped me and I got the contract.
Kabogo also believes that Botswana FA policies of signing 5 foreign players and only 3 allowed to be fielded in a single match encourages the foreign best ones to work hard.
And in Botswana, there is this thing of 5 foreign players. A team signs only maximum 5 foreign players, but at the field of play, you have to be 3. So you have to fight your way up to be on the pitch. You have to be only 3, 5 foreign players, but you have to be 3 only on the pitch. If you don't work hard, they will release you, go home. You have to work hard to be on the pitch, because if you're on the pitch, that's when other teams can see you to sign you, yes, make a life for you.
The giant defender, who is on holiday in the country, managed to guide his side to the 3rd position in the Botswana Premier League last season. He feels that the Ugandan league still has a long way to go in regards to professionalism.
Botswana league is not the way people think. Our Ugandan league is a top league, good league, but it's based on like 3-4 teams that compete year in, year out. But in Botswana, Jwaneng Galaxy, my team that I'm playing for, was founded in 2015, and it took the league 2019. It competed on the CAF continent for the first time in the history of Botswana football. Unlike Uganda, it's difficult for a team in that comes in the league first year, second year, even 10 years to take the trophy and compete on the continent. It's difficult, but in Botswana, any team can surprise you, like Ethiopian league. Yes, any team can surprise you, unlike Uganda, where the league is only of like 5 teams, 6 teams that compete year in, year out. Yeah, and their payments are so good. Botswana, they pay well, they pay on time, bonuses, everything on time, accommodation. Like, you always focus when playing football. You can't think of this and that like in Uganda. Like, boys play here, you're playing football, but you also think of what you eat tomorrow. Because sometimes even a player in Uganda, like I've experienced it before, you can wait for transport, 10,000 for the whole day. Eating Botswana is not there. You come and train, after training, you go home and rest. You come and train, go home and rest. So you always focus to compete for your position.
Kabogo is working so hard to come back on the national team, and his dream is to don the Ugandan colors again before he retires from the game of football.
I've been on the national team before, and I'm still working so hard to see that I bounce back on the national team. I've been doing good in Botswana, and I know if all goes well, if God wishes, I'll be back on the national team, because it's everyone's dream. Every Ugandan's dream is to work hard, play hard, and play for the national team. And I know age is still on my side, and I'm doing so good. And I know someday, one day, I'll be summoned again, and I'm ready for the task. Because it's everyone's dream to play hard, work hard, and be on the national team.